Nice some music down. Hello, hello. Hello, everybody. I hope you guys are having an awesome evening. For those of you who don't know me, I am Blair. I'm 20 years old. I am fairly new here to Kirby, so some of you might not know me. For those of you who don't, I'm 20. I'm a college student, and I typically wear around a large to extra large every day, and sometimes a 1X. So here on all of my videos, you're gonna see me wearing 1X and sometimes extra large. But anyways, comment down below. Let's see what you guys had for lunch today. Did you go anywhere fancy? Did you make something at home? Let me know down below so I can make sure we're linked up and ready to go and that you guys can hear me. But we will go ahead and get started today. I will first mention to you lovely ladies our item of the day, which is this super cute little headband here, a little bandana action. It has all these super pretty geometric prints on it. So cute, super stretchy too. It's hand sewn here, so you don't have to worry about tying it or anything or it coming undone. It's all gonna be together. This would be so cute for the summer and like pull your hair back, or even in the spring, or you could wear it with a cute little bun or something. So cute, but you guys know the drill. Comment sold curvy down below and you will get this super cute blue, white, black, and purple headband here for free with any purchase you make with me tonight. So take advantage of that super awesome deal. Do you know if they have the lingerie in the boutique? I'm not sure, Michelle. We've been talking about that stuff here recently, but I don't know when it's gonna be in, what's happening. I'm just a model for the clothes. I don't know. But if I hear about it, if anybody comes in here and peeks their head in and tells me anything about it, I will let you know. Ooh, Gracie, I love Five Guys. That place is my guilty pleasure. They have the best burgers ever. The jeans that you're wearing. Thank you, Kimberly. These jeans are really comfortable. I will mention them to you guys later on in the video. So stay tuned if you like these. But anyways, we'll go ahead and get started on this beautiful tie-dye shirt here. Let me see. It is called Can't Get Enough. Yeah, that's it. Can't Get Enough. Sold to number 2. Super beautiful stretchy material. It's got that thick V-neck here. So pretty with all those bright neon pastels going on. It's got kind of a tie-dye sort of bleach wash style to it. I love the little almost like added on sleeve there. It adds kind of a little length to it. It makes it a little more flowy in the arms. So pretty. It has a nice cottony material, all that stretch. Super pretty. I think this is perfect for the spring. Just a nice casual shirt to throw on if you're going to a nice brunch or lunch with some friends, or just wearing it around the house or to work. You could definitely dress this one up or down, which is really nice. Again, I'm wearing it in a 1X for you ladies, which we have only 8 left in. And then for our 2X and 3X, we actually only have 5. So everyone seems to love this shirt. I think it's so fun and youthful, really glowy with all those pretty colors going on. And it's only $24.99, which is my personal favorite part of this shirt. Definitely a really good price going on. Super fun. It goes perfectly with this beautiful paparazzi necklace I have on. Definitely spruces this shirt up a little bit more. As you can see, it has these pretty pink pearls and little metal pieces here and there with the long chains. It definitely, like I said, can be dressed up. The shirt can with a beautiful necklace like this. This necklace is sold to number 3, only $5. For some reason, it says it's the color orange, but I promise it's pink. Like, y'all can see on camera, it's pink. But we only have 6 left in this beautiful necklace. So if you like it, get it while you can. So pretty. It's called, let me see, Sublime Awakening. Fancy little name for a fancy necklace. So cute. This whole little outfit makes me just think of spring. I'm so excited for the weather to change. I don't know if it's been really windy for you guys where you live, but the wind today when I was walking to all my classes, oh my gosh, my hair was a mess. I had curled it this morning, and no matter what I did, it was just a big frizz ball on my head, and I was like, oh, I couldn't do anything to make it look better. It was terrible. But next, I will go ahead and just mention our Better Shape Up tank tops for you guys. Y'all know how much I love them if you're on my videos a lot. They are these super awesome spandex style tank tops. I'm wearing the one in black. This is my personal tank top. They for real fit any size, you guys, from my size to even a 6X. We all share them around the studio whenever we're doing modeling sessions and stuff. They really do compress to your personal size, and they really do have that slimming effect and make everything look just totally seamless and pretty underneath your clothes. I know some undergarments may have like some lace or things like sticking out on it, so it's really nice to have these tank tops to just look smooth and like wrinkle free. And they do kind of have like a Spanx effect, but not so tight that I feel constricted or anything, like I really am wearing Spanx. They just really do provide a better shape for you, which is super nice. They're also only $19.99, you guys, so they're really amazing. They can even be worn as like a slip under a dress with how long you can make them, or you can pull them up, which is what I do, and they just lay flat like that, and you won't even know you're wearing it. But the black one that I'm wearing is sold to number 4. They're all only $19.99, and they also come in a white and a nude. Sold to number 5 is the white, and sold to number 6 is the nude. Do you think that a girly gay guy would be able to wear any women's clothing and shoes? I'm sure. If a guy wants to wear these clothes, he's more than welcome to. Whatever you want to do with your body is your business. If these clothes would make you feel comfortable and confident, get them, rock them. That's what we're for, Kimberly. But let me see. Thank you, Devonda. Is that how you say your name? I don't want to say it wrong. But thank you. I like this shirt a lot too. Let me see. I think these are my jeans. Let me see. It doesn't have a picture, so I'm trying to make sure I say the right thing. Thank you, Debbie. Yes, okay. Sold to number 7 are the jeans I'm wearing tonight for you guys. They're actually jeggings. They don't have a button or zipper or anything. They're just a pull-on, but my favorite part about them is most jeggings don't actually have pockets, but these do. They have front pockets and back pockets too. They're not those lame little pockets that you can barely fit anything in. They're actually real pockets. Like, I could stick my phone in it, or my car keys, or my wallet. But they're only $34.99, which is an amazing price. They're really stretchy and comfortable. Great to just throw on for your outfit and be ready for the day. I love the comfort of them. They also have these beautiful little rips in them, but they're not overly distressed where you'll see my skin or anything, which is what I like. But as you can see, they have it on both thighs. And then what's really trendy right now is for the cuff of your pants to kind of have that frayed edge. And these have that, but not too extreme, which is what I adore about these. And they have some little micro tears on them. Really cute. They have that dark denim wash. Very trendy right now. I love these pants. They are called for the love of distressed, which is fits perfectly. But they're only $34.99. Again, really stretchy, really comfortable. I love them. I can't even tell I'm wearing jeans, but the best part is they even feel like jeans. I know some jeggings you have don't at all. They feel cheap and weird, but these really do feel like I'm actually wearing jeans. And no one's gonna know. My shirt covers the butt and you can't even tell the difference. But these are sold to number 7. Again, only $34.99. I'm wearing them in a 1X right now. Here's the side and the back, just for you guys to see a full visual of what they look like on. We only have a few left in a 1X my size, and we actually only have 4 left in our 3X and only 6 left in our 2X. So if you love these jeggings, get them while you can, because everyone seems to adore them as well. Thank you everybody for your purchases. Let me see, how are the jeans? How do you do an order later? And let me see, how do you do an order later? I hope I'm understanding your question right, Amy. There was a little typo in there. You should be able to order these off our Curvy website. They should be on there under the little name, the For the Love of Distress. They should be listed on our website. So if you aren't sure if you want to purchase them during the video, I'm sure you can go back on our website and find some other items that you might enjoy. But that's another way you can purchase. It's not just from the videos. But let me see. Alrighty, our next one. Ooh, it's giving me a little 70s vibe. Sold to number 8. It's called You Got This. I'm going to go over here and grab it off the hanger real quick. Cute. Thank you, Lori. I don't know if I said it, but thank you, Joanne. What is you guys' favorite color to wear in the spring? I'm a sucker for blues. Anything that's a pretty baby blue is my favorite. I also am really liking green lately. I think it was last year that it was like the color of the year was emerald green, which was my favorite. So pretty. I love dark colors when I wear my own clothes at home. This is cute. Get this on by myself. This bracelet has a little snaps on it. Sometimes it's hard if you don't have someone to help you. Lee, me too. Blues, they're the best. It's my favorite color too, is blue, but I also like grays because I like neutral colors. I know that probably sounds weird, but this shirt anyways is our You Got This top. It's so fun and 70s vibe. It's sold to number 8. It's got the beautiful paisley and floral print going on. Back when I used to work at a bank, I definitely would wear something like this to work that was still fun and youthful, but was more professional at the same time. I love the beautiful neckline here. It's kind of like a V almost, but it's got the little high neck going on. I think it makes your posture and everything look really good and make you look really long and tall. I love the sleeves. They have that little button up part there, as you can see, but it has all these beautiful colors. You could definitely wear all kinds of pants with these. I think these would look really pretty with some navy slacks. As you can see, it's got all that navy in there. I think that would be really pretty. But this top is also really stretchy and comfortable. I love the length. But everything about this just screams spring to me. I love it. It's sold to number 8. Only $32.99. Again, an amazing price. I'm wearing it in a 1X for you guys, which we only have 5 left in. And we only have 6 left in our 2X, as well as 5 left in our 3X. So everybody loves this top. It's definitely super springy and fun. So gorgeous. I'm a sucker for paisley. It kind of reminds me of the Vera Bradley stuff. I have so many duffel bags and things with their beautiful paisley patterns that I always loved. But anyways, sold to number 8. So pretty, only $32.99, so get it while you can. It looks super beautiful with this Fashion Fiend paparazzi bracelet, sold to number 9. This one is a hot sale. It has all these beautiful different colored metals in there and rhinestones, the little chains. It's also adjustable, so you can make it as loose or tight as you want. It has that really pretty kind of suede leather material on the back, really pretty. That pink really makes the pink in the outfit stand out and pop, I think. Super cute, nice touch. I would definitely wear a pretty bracelet like this, with this top. Since it is so busy, I'm afraid I wouldn't be able to see a necklace unless it was super blingy. But this bracelet is sold to number 9. Best part, only $5. Super cute. And we only have 3 left in our beautiful hot pink color. So get it while you can. It seems to be a hot item. Really trendy to mix metals and like different textures and things like that. So I think this bracelet is perfect for that. What does your tattoo teacher stand for? They're angel numbers. They say everybody sees different sets of numbers throughout their lives. I see 222 all the time. I always have. But after my grandpa passed away from COVID, I started seeing them a lot more, and it's kind of morbid, but it's on his tombstone also. But he was my father figure in my life, so this tattoo is really important to me. But the 222 and angel numbers means you're at the right place at the right time in your life and you're on track. So I like to think it of a happy reminder that I'm doing okay. I got it in Fayetteville at my cousin's bachelorette party we had. So I just thought, why not? I'll get a tattoo. And it was just a really fun experience with lots of meaning. But anyways, before we move on to our next item, I will mention, thank you. I will mention our item of the day, which is this beautiful headband again, blue and purple geometric pattern. So cute. It's got the little knot on one end and the flat side on the other. It is so freaking stretchy too. So it's not gonna like squeeze your head or anything. I personally have a big bobblehead. So things like that are really important to me if it's got some good stretch, like in a hat or something. But this would be perfect for pulling your hair back, maybe if you're working in the yard or doing your makeup or something in the morning. Or maybe you just want a cute little headband to wear your hair up with when it's hot outside. So cute. I love little headbands like this. But anyways, y'all know the drill. Comment sold curvy down below and you will get this for free if you make a purchase during one of my videos tonight. So take advantage of that. Thank you, Kay. But I will move on to our next one called Not So Subtle. Really cute. Let me see. Some of these clothes, when it's cold outside like this, I get so much static going on. It's like all over the place. This cold weather is not my friend. Clicked on some random background music today, and it's kind of like a little disco vibe going on. I like this top too. Cute. But this top is super pretty. Look at those sleeves. I love it. I love me a flowy sleeve moment. This is our Not So Subtle Sold to Number 10 shirt. Beautiful. It's super stretchy. I love how long it is too. So it covers the back and the front very well. Just has that normal neckline, as you guys can see. Sorry about the lighting. Whenever I wear black, the light just clings to it. But it has this beautiful little floral lace detailing. Y'all can see that on these sleeves, but they're super pretty. It's kind of like a little bat wing, but they're so beautiful. I love a little lace accent. It takes a plain black blouse like this and makes it more fun and pretty. It's a very glamorous shirt. It makes me feel really professional, but I don't know. Like, I got attitude at the same time. But this top is only $42.99, the Not So Subtle, sold to number 10. We only have a few left in all of the sizes. It comes through 1X and 3X. So if you love this beautiful shirt, get it while you can. Again, really stretchy, super comfortable. I love this one. I would probably wear this to a nice dinner with my family or maybe to work. Really pretty. Can you see the skin? No, Connie, they are just, I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's not showing my skin. That would be showing my skin, but it's not. It's just the lines, like the wider lines of the material distress, but it doesn't show your skin, which is what I like about these, because I don't like it when I have really distressed pants and you can, my skin peeks through, and if it's like real windy, like it was today, and it gives me like a cold chill. I don't like it. But anyways, this is sold to number 10, only $42.99. And then it pairs beautiful. No, Chloe, my dog did not bite my finger. For those of you who don't know, I have a dog named Wasabi at home. He's a Shar Pei. But no, I'm in an art class and we're making our own stamps. And we used like a little X-Acto knife type thing to carve out the stamp, and mine slipped and cut my finger today, and I had to go use the first aid kit. It hurt really bad. It was actually this morning. I've had a rough time of it this today. But anyways, this is our necklace to pair with this, called Got It On Lock. Super pretty. It's got that little rhinestone in the middle with the beautiful detailed key. Super fun. I think it adds just a nice little silver necklace, you know, moment here on the shirt. It's just black. But it's sold to number 11. Got it on lock. Only $5, you guys. My favorite part about our jewelry. Super pretty, but super affordable. Great quality too. We only have a few left in this. It says black, but it's more like a dark silver. But we only have a few left in stock. So if you love this beautiful key necklace, get it while you can. I think it's really pretty and subtle against this not so subtle top. Really pretty. Thank you, Sherry. Y'all, Chloe and I are getting our nails done tomorrow. And I know she's probably gonna make fun of me when the people try to paint my toes. I hate it. I don't know about you guys, but whenever I go to the nail salon, I hate like all the noises from the drills and stuff. And when the feeling of when they drill down my fingernail beds to put the fake nail on, ugh, I hate it. I hate it. I try to avoid it at all costs if I can. I have my own little nail kit I use at home, and I do like the gel on my toes and hands, but we get little nail stuff here, so I'm like, I gotta use it. Chloe's making me go. She's gonna hold me hostage at the nail salon. What kind of pants are these? They are the jeggings. I believe, let me just double check before I say the wrong number. They're sold to number 7. They are jeggings though, Sherry. They have the little distressed parts in them, the frayed edges at the bottom. They do have real pockets, which is great, in the front and the back. They don't have a zipper or button, but they have a really thick elastic band. Really nice and comfortable too. They're really stretchy and they just feel really good when you have them on, and they feel like real jeans too, and they look like real jeans. So if you're weird about having jeggings on and don't want people to know, nobody's gonna know, especially when you have your shirt on. Like, they're not gonna be able to see that it's missing a zipper or anything like that. But this is our next top, called Keeping the Faith, or Keeping Faith, excuse me. Sold to number 12, only $34.99. It has this beautiful light leopard print. It's like gray and white, kind of like a snow leopard. In the cross there, really pretty, and this beautiful light pastel pink. This would be so cute with some of our leopard print leggings, I think, if you want to add even more leopard print. I personally am a sucker for leopard print. When it comes to pants, I really like to put cute leopard print pants with a bright colored top. But these would look super cute with that, I think. So fun. I love the little like shark bite detailing, where it's got the long corners in each side. The length is so fun. It makes this not as simple. This would be beautiful for Easter with that pretty pastel color, or for church at any time, or just to wear around. Whatever you want to do with the shirt. So pretty. I'm a sucker again for those pastels. So pretty, especially with my pink and white background here. Really fun. But again, sold to number 12, only $34.99. Great price. I'm wearing it in a 1X, which we only have 3 left in, and we only have 2 left in our 2X. So get this shirt while you can. Everyone's loving it. It's so pretty. And then it pairs gorgeously with these paparazzi earrings over here that are sold to number 13. So fun. They're called the Stay Sharp. Ooh, I hit my elbow. There are these beautiful, gorgeous rhinestone blingy earrings. I'm a sucker for bling. These really brighten up this shirt and make it even cuter and fancy. These are so beautiful, only $5. And I mean, look at them. They look like they're definitely worth more than that. So pretty. And there's only a few left in stock of these earrings. So if you like them, get your hands on them, ladies. These would be beautiful for any time of the year. Very universal earrings. Definitely can spruce up a simple outfit just like that. So get your hands on them. I'll go ahead and start changing into this next outfit. But comment down below, you guys. How was your day? Have you had a good day? A bad day? Was there something in particular you saw maybe on Facebook, like a funny video that made you laugh? Let me know. I watched a little video the other day of a little tortoise, little turtle type thing, and it was trying to eat a strawberry. And every time it was trying to take a bite of it, the strawberry would roll further away. And he had like red stain on it, and it looked like he had lipstick on. It was really funny. This made me giggle. This next top is called Show Me Off. Sold to number 14. Super cute. Let me make sure. Sometimes, y'all, when I have later videos, my brain is all scrambled from my day at school, and I gotta make sure I'm putting this stuff on right. I might put something on backwards. But this is our sold to number 14 top with my favorite bracelet we got here. Let me get it on. Go. Alrighty. This is our Show Me Off top, sold to number 14, and it's only $19.99, you guys. Super great price. It's actually on sale right now, so get your hands on it quick. Only $19.99. We have only one left, you guys, in our 1X size, which is what I'm wearing, and only one left in our 3X. So get it quick. It has these beautiful black and brown marbling stripes in it that kind of make these little swirls all throughout with a pretty coral and white. So pretty. It has these beautiful cutouts in the shoulders and these big ruffled sleeves. Super beautiful. I love the length. Really nice top. Really comfortable and stretchy too. Again, it has that pretty V-neck, but it's not too low or anything, which is what I like. Really comfortable too. And just the right amount of spruced up, I think. I could wear this shirt anywhere and maybe just throw some earrings on for an even nicer occasion I may be going to, which I really appreciate. But let's see. We have next, after sold to number 14, this beautiful paparazzi bracelet called Ice Knowing You. again, only $5. It is, let me just show y'all. It has this super fun stretchiness to it. So you can make it however tight or loose as you need it to be on your wrist. I have little baby wrists, so it's nice to have a bracelet that is like this so I can make it tighter. Some bracelets tend to just fall right off my hand. So this is nice for that. It has all these beautiful rhinestones and beads all throughout it. And again, really stretchy. Only $5. Sell to number 15, and we only have a few left in stock, so get it while you can. Really pretty, and spruces this outfit up even more. Really nice. This is one of my favorite bracelets. It's just fun to put on too when it's stretchy like that. But then we have my last shirt for this first video. It's called The Sweetest. It's sold to number 16. Let me see. Yep, on sale too, so only $19.99. Throw that one on for y'all real quick. Super pretty. Let me see what y'all said. Sometimes these comments go by so fast, I can't read them. Let's see. Oh, Sharon, I'm glad you had a great day. Oh, you work at TJ Maxx? My mom and I are obsessed with TJ Maxx. I swear we go like every other weekend. Kind of embarrassing. Aw. Oh, Crystal, you visited Kirby. That's cool. You drove 4 hours. Oh my goodness. South Arkansas. Wow. Well, I'm glad you had a great day. Better than me slicing my finger open in class.
Ouch.
Yeah. I was in art class and I had to carve out this thing and just slice my finger open. Terrible. But this one, let me see, double check. Sold to number 16, I'm putting on here. On sale, only $19.99. These pretty heather gray colors. Let me fix this turtleneck. Really pretty. I'm gonna need to. Whoop! I was afraid I was gonna mess up my clippy in the back. Let's see. Oh, I love turtlenecks, you guys. But this is sold to number 16. It's called The Sweetest. It is a turtleneck with this beautiful heather gray And it's the nice stitching. Looks like someone knit you the sweater. It's really cute. All those beautiful charcoals, black, white, gray. All those pretty neutral tones in there. I love how it has the thick cuffs, but it's a little flowy in the sleeves. A nice little detail, so it's not just a plain, simple turtleneck. The turtleneck isn't tied or anything, which is what I like a lot about this top. Some turtlenecks, you know, I feel like I'm being strangled when I have them on. So this one is nice since it's not like that. But again, I'm wearing it in a 1X, which we only have a few left in. And we also have it in a 2X and a 3X, only 5 left in our 2X and only 2 left in our 3X. So get it while you can. Everyone seems to love it. And don't forget, you guys, it is on sale during my video tonight. So only $19.99, so get it while you can. I will mention our item of the day one last time. It is a super cute headband. This geometric pattern with blues and purples. So fun, really stretchy. It's got that cute little knot in the back and solid, just straight in the front. Again, super stretchy. This would be perfect for the spring or the summer to put your hair back or wear up with a cute bun or ponytail. So get that while you can with Sold Curvy down in the comments below. And you will get it for free if you make any purchase tonight during my videos. So take advantage of that. And then one last time, I will mention to you guys, for some who may have just hopped on, my jeans that I'm wearing throughout this video and my next video is the Love for the Distressed jeans. Sold to number 7, only $34.99. They are these jeggings. They're super comfortable, really soft material, but they do feel like jeans, which is great. And they have these pretty distressed parts in them, but my favorite thing is that you can't see my skin or anything through them. It's fully covered. Even if it is high on the thigh, no one's gonna see anything. Only $34.99, and it does come in a 1X through a 3X, and we actually have only a few left in every size, so get them while you can. Super cute. But anyways, thank you guys for all of your purchases. We appreciate it so much. But that is the end of my first video, but I will be back shortly with some other beautiful tops to show you guys, so stick around and stay tuned. Thank you for watching.